Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to War of Rights. We're here looking at a sort of mock battle drill, and as we can see, the company is now moving out to find the enemy and fight them. Of course, both of these units will be playing with Union uniforms, but these with red pants are the Confederates. And they've sent out some scouts with you. I'm not sure when I started this, but you should probably have seen that. So we'll see. We'll go ahead and follow them here.
Okay.
I'm wearing the sharpshooter uniform, so I'm in green, and hopefully I can sort of blend in and stay out of the fighting. So the enemy will look more completely blue, as you can see the guy over there on the right, which I think is the 42nd Pennsylvania. Is it 42nd? It is Pennsylvania, because you can see the bucktails. Is that 42nd? I don't know. They've sent out scout, and now they're marching through the forest, and we'll see if we can find some enemies, and hopefully a battle will ensue. I have been crashing a few times, so we'll see how that goes. Partly because of my fault, though. But we're moving through the forest. We got another guy just hanging along here, watching the fighting. Right now, can't see the scouts anymore, but they're out there. And if we start hearing shots, we know that they have located the enemy. And they'll draw into battle lines. Looks like two of the scouts are returning. We'll move up and hear if they
northeast of us.
To the northeast.
Northeast of us in that tree line just across from us, 2 to 4 met people.
I think I can see something out there.
Northeast.
Yeah, you can
Sorry,
see.
I mean southeast.
Southeast. There we go. So yeah,
okay.
That way. Oh.
Okay.
Now they're shooting at us.
First platoon.
Oh yeah, I see. Ooh, it might be hard for you guys to see, but you can see a guy. He's coming running this way.
They hold fire. It's one of us. It's one of us.
It's one of ours, but there are enemies in the forest. You can see some movements.
Do you want the scout?
So it's one of our guys, but there are, I could clearly see, you can clearly see some movements out there. Well, clearly. I can see it, but it might be hard for you guys to see it. So the scouts are moving out again. And the company's continuing. I guess they did locate the enemy, but the enemy is not actually aware of us, and maybe they just shot at that random straggler that came through running here. Looks like more people are coming. It might also be crashed, people who crash the turn up as well. At this point, since the thing has started, I'm not entirely sure they want to give out their position to the stragglers. The order was given to for the company to hold. Okay, so they do have the enemy sighted up there because he just ordered the men to form them into skirmish formation up there.
Yep, up there.
The enemy has been spotted. Let's see if I can see them. Ah, yes, I think I can see the line through the trees.
Okay.
Maybe a slight bit of blue.
Engage the enemy.
Okay, they're gonna open fire on them.
Second
fire when ready.
Return fire. The enemy's returning fire through the forest. Oh, you can hear the bullets whizzing past. He's taking the second platoon out on the left there, next to the swamp or the little. I don't want to say lake, but yeah, probably a swamp.
Forward! Don't fire. On pace.
They're gonna gain ground and then they're gonna open fire again. So we're gonna follow these skirmishers as they close in.
Fire one ready. Load and then advance. Fire.
The enemy is, it looks like they're moving away. I don't think this guy knows where to aim.
Roger.
We got more soldiers up here through the bushes. Let's see if we can find the second platoon. Ah, there. You can clearly see the enemy there. Firing into the woods. We got these boys in line. Firing down through the this little creek. The enemy, I think, is still in double line out there. We're gonna see as these boys fire. Taking their time to push fire down upon the enemy. No one's died yet, but I believe the rules are that you, if you're hit, you need to respawn. And then, once everyone's dead, you start all over again. We're gonna see about taking a look how the skirmishers on this side have fared. They are gaining ground. Let's see if I can make maybe a wide turn and come up on the guy standing in line and try not to antagonize them, since I'm only here to... These guys are moving. This guy is moving straight forwards. I'm gonna move in a wide... sort of ish wide circle here to take a look at the others. There's so much smoke everywhere. I think they've moved. We got some soldier coming down from down there.
Yes, sir. Please.
I do believe the enemy was here at some point at this makeshift bridge.
There's just some dude walking straight towards us. Northbound.
But the enemy is... where are they? There's still some fire. But, oh, look at that. No. There's a branch. I thought it was a rifle. That could have indicated that someone died there. We got the other officer hanging around. I mean, if I stay with these guys, they'll probably find the enemy again at some point.
Everyone,
they're up there, maybe.
Mode.
Yes, I think I saw someone run there. Like a shot from over there. We got a random straggler coming in from over there. Random shots ring out, but in the confusion of battle, everyone sort of lost each other. It seems like we got something going on over here. We got lots of fire coming down. And the fact that these guys that we just were with has split their unit means that now part of their unit is fighting unsupported by the rest of the company. Okay, we've got someone here with the drawn sword. We're closing in. I think because of the smoke, we've got something close by. Yes, we got them right around the corner here. There they are. Gonna go up close, but at the steady pace, as not to alert them sort of start shooting at me. So we got their line over here.
Cut. Fire in advance, your man. Fire in advance.
This line. Move. All
right, sir.
I believe you heard that. He gave the order to fire advance.
I want you to fix bayonet, not because of melee. But just fix bayonets. Just listen to my order. Fix bayonets.
Copy. Fix bayonets.
But we're not doing melee. It's not melee. It's because when you press Alright, hold on, just wait. Company, charge bayonet.
Guard bayonet.
You don't have to go through all that at the ready. Fire in advance, gentlemen, fire in advance. Once you have fired in advance, oh my god, a mini ball almost struck my head. Keep on moving. Fire in advance.
Some are advancing a bit too far from the rest of them. It's a bit, there's a lot of uncoordination here because there's they haven't really trained for this, and there's a lot of just I wouldn't say random, but public players that come in and join this. So they're reforming the line.
Cease fire and rally by the company sergeant major. Move it, move it.
If that second... ooh, did you see that? That one guy was definitely hit.
Gentlemen.
Yes. I was just thinking that if the second platoon of the Confederates turn up on the flank, they could do a lot of damage. And so... now these guys are retreating because their position has been outflanked. I'm gonna leave this guy though, I guess he didn't hear. There he goes. And off he goes. And the Confederates have successfully pushed the Union out of the forest. Let's see if the Confederates now will move their two platoons together and follow the Union as they move off there towards the house. Let's see if we can find them out here. A battle correspondence in 1862. I'm surprised I haven't been shot yet. There's an officer running about. There they are. They are now gathering up again to prepare their advance upon the enemy, which is now gathering up. They've got a wall to hide behind it back there, but there's also a stone wall in between which the Confederates could possibly use. So I call these guys the Confederates because I think that most of them are actually part of Confederate roleplay regiments, but as you can clearly see, they're wearing Union uniforms. But that is because the skirmish phase of this game has not yet been released, and this is more of the marchings server. So means that you can't actually kill people, and everyone plays for the same nation, as it were, or the same. Okay. I'm not sure what is shooting over here, but I know the main... you can see the main line over there firing down upon us. It's a bit spread out with these platoons and so forth. Oh, they're shooting at that one guy across. Maybe he's a scout then for those. I don't think he has a rifle even. He's trying to run away. Yeah, they're firing from the west, southwest, southwest. I think they're trying to bring their troops together, but you can clearly see that.
What's it called?
Cohesion might easily be lost in such a situation with forests and just a smoke. You can't see half of what's going on here, and I mean you can't really clearly see the enemy out there.
Almost done.
Have they advanced?
A lot of smoke on that side.
Someone's moving up there. might be leading the men to retake the lost position. Someone's out of ammo. The thing is that there's so many random people turning up here and there.
Take cover.
Oh wait, they've got... Is that their skirmish division then? Division, I say. Their skirmish units. What's going on over here? We got two that's supposed to really shoot at each other. This one is one of the... he's wearing the Confederate style uniform. While the guys up here are clearly part of the other unit. I think.
They're not playing this game.
What are you, Lord John?
Yes.
What team are you on?
Oh no, I'm not on any team. What team are you guys on?
We're the Union.
Oh, you're Union.
Yeah, we're fighting the Confederacy right now.
Yeah, I was a bit confused there. Isn't this guy an enemy?
We already shot him, he just didn't respawn.
Oh.
I lost my regiment.
It's, oh yes! Because those are the Pennsylvanians, and they got the repeater, or whatever it's called. Oh yes, there were only, I think there only were like two or three of them. Maybe the other one's over there, because I can see some smoke. Okay, so the skirmishers here is sort of on their own. I don't know. The main line, of course, went towards the house. And we got the Confederates hiding behind these logs. I wonder if we can maybe spot some bullet holes in among the... Maybe I should walk in front here. Let's see, will they be able to shoot the guys behind the tree up there? Fire, damn you! Boom! Fire!
Down behind cover.
What?
When you're reloading, make sure you're keeping your head down.
Yep.
Oh good, they can't hit for shit.
I mean, clearly no... he said... they can't hit for shit, but clearly no one can hit for shit, because so far we've only really seen one guy get hit. And seemingly, this platoon is at full strength.
For you guys.
They're flanking to our left.
Okay.
Have we actually lost any men yet?
Yeah, we lost a lot of men. They're shifting to, our left.
They have lost a lot of men. Well, I guess the guys on this side, quite the line, have lost a lot. Oh yeah, there's only three of them here. So,
just aiming that general.
Is this second, first platoon? These guys are being shot to pieces, really. Since there's only three of them.
Second platoon army.
Oh, what? This was second platoon. That's first. We got a random guy hiding over there. I'm not entirely sure if he heard the order to fall back, or maybe those two are the scouts. Or maybe they're dead, I'm not sure. I believe the dead were supposed to respawn.
They've all moved across the road now. They should be met up with the second element to our south.
Corporal, keep your rifle trained on the left side of the road. That guy's gonna pop out again.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him.
Looks like...
There he is.
They're being held down by those few skirmishers.
To come out a little more.
Yeah.
Keep your heads down.
I wonder where. I mean, the main body of the enemy is out there somewhere, but you can see that they're There's not that much smoke anymore out there, so I'm not entirely sure if they moved into the forest to come and flank them. Oh, that was close. That was close as well. That was a shot. There's shots really coming from everywhere. And as someone said right down there in the corner in the chat, I can't see them. Well, I don't think anyone can see them. Well, they do have those two skirmishers up there that we met, that we know are part of the Union Force. Seems like they have... Oh! Did you see that? That guy got hit. The guy reloading here. Private Connor was hit, I believe. You can see the blood spurting from him. He didn't die, but... they're out there. You can see the flashes, the muscle flashes. They might have moved behind the fence and are firing from there. It was very important in the beginning because a lot of people might get a bit tired and just start firing at random while waiting to actually get this started. But looking at the way they're going through the ammo without actually killing anyone, although it seems that some people might not be calling their hits. I don't want to really call them out because it was hard to see the blood spurting, but I think Private Connor there should really have died. But I don't want to be pointing any fingers. We can watch the replay afterwards.
I saw two people running.
To the left of goat, please. Spread out a little bit more, so you have a better visual.
It would probably be better to sit in the shade, because you're not as visible then, especially these guys, they're wearing red. We've got one guy coming in here, which is an enemy? Oh, it's Josie Wales.
Pearson?
Did you get killed?
Pearson, I just saw someone running in the northeast.
Okay.
How many left?
They're
trying to figure out.
Northeast, guys. Go northeast.
Northeast.
To the northeast.
There's some. The skirmishers are moving around them. They're focusing so much on the skirmisher. I don't know where the main element is, though.
Yeah, not too far. Just make a line here.
I mean, some of them were out there. Oh, these guys are moving out there. Okay, so they're splitting up the group again. One side is going further into the forest. And the other one is moving on the enemy out here. You know, with the state of how it is, Private Connor might not even have seen the blood on his screen. They're all hiding around that stub. I'm gonna see about getting over to the Union side and see how they're doing. I think they probably have set up behind the fence up there, so we'll go ahead and see if we can find them. Say aye in chat if you're still alive. Private Connor, ironically, Private Connor is the first one to say aye. Correspondent Lord John is trying to find where the forces are hiding, but clearly he's garden. Oh, there's one. It's George Custer. Right.
Yeah, I don't know where they went. Do you know?
No, I don't know either. Are you dead or?
No, I'm still alive.
Oh, you're alive.
I lost them in the cornfield.
Oh. Well, they were moving this way somewhere. If you head northeast, I imagine you would find them.
Okay. They gotta go with you.
So with you two. May the flying spaghetti monster be ever flying in your favor. Yeah, we can see smoke. And yeah, there they are. Someone got hit. Oh, blood. Oh, you heard that. Ooh, that guy died. Oh, I got hit. Oh, don't shoot the press. I need like a thing. I'm part of the press. Don't shoot me. I need one of those big old timey cameras running around. See, cheese! Oh, well, the flash of such old timey cameras might be mistaken for gunfire. Oh, that guy was clearly hit. Right in the stomach.
Oh my god,
these guys getting hit left to right. But, I mean, some of them, calling their hits, but not everyone.
Where is Ashley?
Oh, we've got a guy.
Charging is not allowed.
You're what? What are you? Why are you charging?
Charging's not allowed.
Charging is not allowed.
You are not allowed to charge.
No. Ignore him. Just open fire. We already. Charging is not allowed. If you're out, respond.
Company commander, Sergeant Major has been hit.
Oh well.
Well, respond.
Respond, correct?
Yeah, respond. Yomer, please stop trolling. Thank you.
You know what? I know how to dispatch these kind of rebel rouses.
Well, charge and then shot.
There we go. Now he's clearly dead.
He's not supposed to charge.
Exactly. Omer, respawn.
No, right, never mind. We've lost.
I claim that kill. I claim it. Although, if I claim the kill, it'll be part of the
ceasefire.
You think every time we shoot, we should move? You know, so
I'm thinking. I'm thinking we should fall back. So, if cease reloads on me.
By the company commanders, on me.
The giving ground. I mean. They probably should form a skirmish.
Yeah, they returned.
Did you hear that? My guy groaned. They shot me in the ass. You terrible bastards. Let's see. Oh, hello, Hinkle. Didn't realize it was Hinkle. Hinkle, my dinkle. Well, I'm gonna go with the rest of them. So, they might set up in the house, or an ambush in the cornfield. Who knows? Let's not stay too far behind. Ooh, bullets flying, whizzing through the woods. Let's see if we can. They can end this now. Okay, the forming line.
Get ready.
Ooh, the enemy is. Behind the logs.
Okay.
Fire at will.
Behind us. Where?
Behind us.
Over
there.
Nope.
West. Near the cornfield. Oh no, it's friendly.
That's a friendly.
Shit.
Keep firing forward. We'll keep an eye.
Sir.
I mean, in the long run, it's not going to be very... it's simple math that they are hiding behind great cover while these guys standing in the open.
Hey, by those
fire
logs.
Fire at will.
Oh, I think I've fired in the air, possibly. Someone got hit. You heard that? Oh, hit again. I think.
Turns out all the skirmish units are dead.
That guy died. Yeah, they're losing men. Is there only three left here? Everyone else dead.
Oh, someone was just hit, I think.
I tell my wife I loved her.
Keep that fire up, lad.
So we only have four or five people now, I mean.
Well, we can't charge.
Shots going around.
Is this me? No, I don't think.
It might be time for these boys to surrender. Or are they gonna fight at the very end?
I hope the second round would be a bit more clearer to them.
Bullets whizzing past. Oh! That guy's go.
Sergeant, I think we're gonna die today. Well, that was good. Tell my wife I love her. I'll fight till death.
They're gonna fight to the death.
Keep the fire up, lad, pour it on.
It has been a pleasure to fight with you boys. It has been a great pleasure. But today is
second
the
round
end of
will
us.
Be right. Campaign.
Have once reloaded, cease fire and wait for my orders.
This is a bloody slaughter, this is.
Yeah. I don't get how we haven't got more of them. Right, on me.
Quite a few people haven't been calling their hits, I think. I've been walking around looking at it.
Yeah, I'll have a talk with the Confederates later on before the second round.
I think we're looking at the end here of this round. Apparently there's going to be a second one. So we'll see about cover that one as well. But yeah, they're going to close in. And see about getting off. Yeah, they're going in for a flank. And let's see. I'm in at this range.
Fire at will. Fire at will.
You know what? I'm going to help these boys.
Fire at will.
I'm out of shots. Oh. I don't at this point I've died quite a few times.
We'll die fighting. Fire at will.
Oh no, man. No.
No.
Fight until the end.
Oh. There's two guys left. These guys haven't been shot, apparently. Fight to the very end. Another one falls. And now there's only one guy left. He's hiding behind this kind of small tree. Let's see how long it takes for the enemy to shoot him down. I'm not entirely sure if they know he's still kicking. I'm not sure if he knows he's still kicking. Oh! The blood splattered onto me, but you could clearly see he got hit there in the chest. Yeah, he died. Oh, there it's over. A round is over. And it goes to the Confederates this time around. Identify yourself, man bear!
Oh, he's a spectator, don't worry about him.
Alright. Yep.
I'm a spectacle that you'll ever don't damn darn diggly seen!
Did we win?
Did we win?
I think
did we kill him?
Hey boys, we got a Green Beret here.
Yeehaw!
Oh yeah.
I believe we have.
Well, I think that was the first round, and I think that's good enough for one video, so next one's going to be posted in another one.
Hey,
overall.
Bye.